Well, that brings day 7 to an end. We only traveled, I don't know, about 25 kilometers today. Not that much. Gave us, you know, a good afternoon to enjoy and relax and sit down, go for a swim. We ended up staying at Sandypoint. It's like an island with a little tiny causeway to get onto it. About 12 kilometers long. A bunch of friendly foxes there. Probably one of the best nights we had on the island. Temperature was beautiful. Scenery was great. Company was okay. That one's for you, Brent. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed.